He prayed only when he needed something.
I drifted away from my faith and I kind of followed what the world proposed. That was enjoyable, but still there was something missing. I was getting more depressed in life.
But God had another plan for him. Here is the story of a young man who responds to God's call.
You'll never be totally satisfied until you answer that call, if that call is for you. My name is Father Paul Glennon.
Vocare, Thursday, March 30th at 8:30 p.m.